I did the best thing I've done all week. Today, the other day, guys, yesterday, I saw this booth, man. This booth, you know, it stood out. It just looked, it was appealing, you know, and I stopped in my tracks to go to this booth, man, and when I looked up to see what it was about, it was Recall Newson. Wow. So I got up in a heartbeat to go sign that. Because we don't need him back in office. We don't need him over California. I mean, look at California now. It's a beautiful state. So I got to thinking, right? Why don't we recall Nancy? Nancy Pelosi, boo-boo, whatever you want to call her. Crazy Nancy, crazy auntie. I don't know. Why isn't there a beautiful booth, you know, that says recall Nancy? We need to fire her. Like, seriously. That is why we haven't gotten no stimulus checks. Not because of Trump, guys, but because of her. She wants all this money in her pocket. All I know is that if you go into politics broke and end up rich, something's fishy. Don't sip my tea, and I digress. Stay blessed.